Oh, nice. We have four tiers here. That's what I needed.
I mean, this might call for another Elder Ring. College Ring. Actually, I think I'm gonna build. If I can build blue buff, I'm gonna build. Fuck it.
Yeah, dude, blue buff is good. Well, what comp are you going in this game?
I think I might try again Elderwood, see if I can make it work, but we'll see, depending on the first picks that I get here.
Yeah, I'm gonna try going Keepers and stack my Riven, if I can this game.
Or I'm gonna go Enlightens and try it out.
I might make Quicksilver here, if I can get a glove.
Bro, it's asking me to use Enlightenment, bro. I get a Fiora, Enlightened Fiora, right away, dude.
Dude, man, Enlightened's actually so good. Like, I will not lie, dude. It's actually so good.
This is actually big, bro. I think I'm gonna go Enlightened. I think this is the game, dude. I have a chosen Fiora. I think I can make it work. Definitely make the ship work. Top
characters. Let's see what we got here. Bow.
Should I build the
Don't know if we really needed that bow. Hopefully we can get better items later.
Dazzlers. Who are the Dazzlers? Can't remember.
Just go put your hand over the icon and it'll tell you.
I don't have it.
Oh, you don't have a Dazzler?
Nope, I don't know who the Dazzlers are, that's why. I think one
it's
of them
Israel,
is...
Lux.
It's real, yeah, it's real.
I think it's Cassiopeia and Morgana.
Oh, yeah, you're right. My Fiora better do a little work out here. Oh, this guy got a chosen Yasuo.
This guy has a chosen Garen. Vanguard 2? Well, actually insane.
Yeah, I'm gonna lose this. It's that chosen Yasuo.
You might lose. Hopefully, I get two of these guys here.
Yeah,
sweet. I can lose this game. It's cool.
He has two Yasuos and one of them is chosen.
I don't plan to keep any of these units. I want to try to take damage as possible.
You think, should I go like damage? Or like more
for
damage?
Who?
For like Fiora. I have a chosen Fiora, but I just don't know.
I mean, it's really up to you.
I'm not sure what to go for.
That early game is no joke, man. sharpshooter. I could.
I can finally put Janna out here. And maybe I'll start building tank items. Maybe if I get another sparring glove, I can build this guy here.
I think this is good.
Hand of Justice, that doesn't sound too bad. Hand of Justice, oh my god, that's big. That's a big song. Wow, she just did so much damage.
Playing Glass Rush actually.
Does everybody stack with blue buff? Or is it just specific people?
Specific people, I guess. Really depends.
So, like, mages?
Yeah, mages are really good with blue buff.
Okay, I'm gonna put it on.
I'm not gonna use this. Fuck if I'm out of the keepers, man. Sweet, I won this one too.
Okay, I took this dub here. I beat this guy easy. It's definitely good. It's just...
Man, I would just pick that up, but...
I
gotta find Irelia. Irelia and Nefira could be frontline.
Right.
Interesting items that I have here. Okay, not bad. I really can't find any of my keepers. This is gonna be tough.
Dude, I need my Aurelia, like, real soon. I need my Aurelia.
Guys, kind of strong.
Oh wow, I'm gonna lose this? No way. We gotta have a little bit of magic resist. That might win this. Yeah, that magic resist definitely helped.
Ooh, what luck! No, I am actually so amazed this just happened.
People should have field of lightning. Dazzler, so I need Lux.
Get that.
Definitely need Lux.
I just got super lucky. Oh my god, dude, you're OP.
I'm not that OP, chill ass, bro, chill ass.
Dude, you're gonna wreck me.
No, I'm not.
You are, look at your team.
Oh shit, dude. Nah, dude, look at that Riven, though.
That's dead, the Riven that's dead. When you go back, just buy it. You gotta pick it up when you go back. If you remember where it is, just spam it on the carousel.
Fuck, I don't know what to get. I don't know what to get. Okay, I hope I can get this dude. I hope I get this dude. I got it.
Sweet.
Okay. This is big.
You go first. Early. Yeah. This works out still.
Gunblade on Nami. Thank you. actually insane. Straight up heal.
Still need to pick up a lot of people, man. It's gonna be tough. Oh, I just skipped out on that J4. I'm actually cheesing. That's actually a big mistake I just made there. It's gonna be a tough game.
That's Chosen Yas.
He has Chosen Yas.
Yeah.
He has a Riven. Wow. Sweet.
I got my Talon though. I think I'm gonna throw him in for now. Look outside.
It's Kennen. So I don't know if I'm gonna be using that at all. Just so good.
It seems you are able to see my inner self. No matter how much you use those eyes of yours, I'll use my hatred to turn fantasy into reality. And your is dead.
Oh my god, Riven. Let's go.
Wow, I just lose that. I'm gonna lose this dude.
Who'd you lose to?
The fucking Vhagar. EML LA. I think I'm gonna put Irelia in, and I'm gonna switch to Maokai. And just put everything on fucking Irelia.
Wow, he turned this guy into a duelist.
Who? Maokai?
No, not the Maokai, but the Riven.
Oh, you gonna turn the orc?
No, he did.
Oh, shit,
oh my god, yes, we carried. So strong.
Really a level 2. Nice.
tsunami bubble, dude.
Yeah. Emphasis.
Oh, Riven. I still need 2-star Riven.
Should I put the rest of my items up there?
It's up to you.
Sub the Maokai. Put the rest of the items on Fiora. But what do I have?
Oh my god, I can't run that. Oh, 3-star Teemo. I mean, not Teemo, Cannon. Oh, this is so huge on me.
Assassin.
Why is that as crazy? You know that screenshot I sent on the Discord? Use that. You use that, setup. There.
Yeah.
I gotta push 8 actually. Cannon, dude, look how huge he is. Hey, Luis.
I can see him. Two titans be solved.
Luis.
What up?
Oh, can you talk a little louder? I can barely hear you. And I have you turned up, too. Oh, okay, there you go.
There you go.
Yeah, it's like I can barely hear you there for a second.
And
I'm
gone, bro.
Oh, I'm picking up this aspect right here. This is 6 dust.
I can't see you right now, maybe that other gun.
Wait, what? What'd you say?
I couldn't see you.
Oh. I just
hit... almost on the wrong.
I just hit...
What are you gonna put that on?
There are a few guys I could put this on, actually. Forget that guy. Lost cause.
Dude, hit level 2 ribbon, and you're basically, like, set.
Here you go.
There it is.
This, I really want this thresh 3 star.
That's gonna help you a lot.
Oh my god. Hey, Lilia too. Please throw here.
Are you going Dusk? Lilia's Dusk.
I am, yes. I probably don't need Lilia actually. I already have 6 Dusk here.
Every mess is too big, bro.
Yeah, actually insane.
God, that Gunblade shield.
Another. Can I get my last thresh, please? Please? Oh, here we go. Thank God.
I think this is an easy win for you, dude.
It depends. I don't know how it's gonna turn out. I would like to think it'd be an easy win.
I think you do.
But we'll see how it turns out.
You can beat everybody else right now, I think.
That's the question. Can I beat everybody else? I think I don't run these. Hopefully I can hit Ribbon 3. Like, that would be such a miracle. Oh, these guys are getting wrecked for sure.
Just healing.
Can I hit Riven 3 though?
Dude, that shield is insane, dude.
Yeah, I know, right?
That shield is fucking insane. Super stupid.
Static Shiv.
Just put it on fucking Thresh, bro.
Ah, no, this is going on Vayne.
Wait, she does gain attack speed from that shit, that's what she does.
Yeah.
Look at that shit. God, man. I might just actually try this dust thing. That shield is nutty.
Looks fun, doesn't it?
It definitely does, dude. Pretty broken, actually. Wait, you have your cultist.
Which guy?
Oh, no, you're running Keeper. That's for shields, right? You run two Keepers.
Oh, he's running Zier. I'm so confused why he has so many shields. Because all the Zeers he's playing that. The last guy.
Oh, the last guy. Oh, yeah.
Oh, he's fighting my clone. I want to see this.
Your Vayne is just
standing
on your Vayne. Oh my god.
Did I lose?
She's gonna heal it.
Wait, oh, Lee Sin kicked her out the ring.
Yo.
Oof. He did some work. Actually. Oh, they are not fighting on me. Oh, he's out. He's dead. Riven on Carousel? Ah, never lucky. Up the Azir.
So you going for the tier?
Thinking about if I should pick up the Azir. Let's run the Azir.
Pick it up.
Yeah. I think I like Azir over Elise anyways.
That is true. Plus it's still a Keeper, so you get the shields.
True.
So everyone besides Vayne and Riven, and try to roll for Riven.
Hmm. That's a thought. That is actually a thought. If I hit Ribbon 3, bro, I'd probably just win the game.
I mean, you're straight up just winning the game right now. I think you are. This guy's got no chance. Like, how much is he? How big is he right now, bro? Like, it's actually insane.
Whoa. A lot of damage there.
She heals, though. She heals. She's fine.
Wait.
What?
I lost.
They destroyed your back end. That's why.
He actually won.
You sold somebody? You sold Azir?
Yeah.
To see if you could get, Oh, you're actually selling your characters out here, huh?
Shoot.
Yo, he just sold another character, bro. That's not the best, super greatest idea, but it's gonna be okay.
Yeah, but guess what? I hit Riven.
Hit Riven 3? Just need a couple more characters, bro.
Forget all that, bro. It's Riven 3.
I don't think she can carry on her own, though.
She should be able to. She's busted. Oh my god.
That's actually a lot. That is actually a lot.
Okay, go. I actually need this. Throw some pawn units here. Oh. Riven 3, she's gotta carry this hard. Oh my god!
Oh my
god,
yo! See that
dude! See that Riven 3! Oh my god. Riven!
Wait a minute. Actually busted? Actually busted?
Riven! Oh my! Again! Oh my god! Yo! What did I tell you? What did I tell you, bro? What did I say? I hit Riven 3, I actually win the game. I didn't believe, but now I do. Oh, here we go, now we're gonna place Jax here. Oh, I can't pick that up. I'm cheese. Riven's actually just gonna do it again for me. Come on, please. Look at that. Instantly one shot. Oh my god. Instantly one shot. Backline. Oh my god. Again. Again! Oh my god!
What is going on?
Dude, I told you, I hit Riven 3, I win the game.
So fucking broken. They have to nerf that, dude. It's actually broken.
Seriously.